1, 2, 3, hit it!
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It's a beautiful day out here on the Barnhart Flats. Not a cloud in the sky and perfect for the Geometric Open. I am your commentator, QB Polynog, and will be with you for the remainder of today's game. And speaking of today's game, let's take a brief look at what's in store for us. This afternoon, a competitor will be challenged to make the ball into the hole with not just one bounce or two bounces, but six bounces off the walls. It will truly be an amazing feat. And who else would be up for the challenge but our returning champion, I.K. Woods, a great golfer, but a little on the quiet side. And here he is now. Looking lively as ever for today's breathtaking game, it appears he is ready to begin. Let's see what club he picks today.
No, wait.
Ah, the putter. Excellent choice.
Yes, yeah, indeed.
And now IK will take his first shot. All quiet on the course, please.
You the man, man.
There's the bounce. And it's in. Looks like IK's off to a great start with a perfect score. And now we are ready for shot number two, which will require two bounces before reaching the hole. He seems to be ready now as he prepares for the tap.
You the man. You the man.
One bounce, two bounces, and it's in. So far today, IK is on a roll. But the final six bounce may prove to be a challenge, not only because of its clear difficulty, but the winds are picking up a bit. But nevertheless, he's determined to keep his winning streak solid and attempt the six bounce play. Watch.
You the man. You the man!
I said quiet.
You the man?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He did it! He did it! It's amazing! IK Woods has done it again! It's over! What a game! What a game!
There's a party going on right here, a celebration.